this or their mind. We have all this stuff going on in our life. We have all this stuff. We are scatterbrains. But having willpower allows you to focus. Despite the fact I was in a homeless shelter, despite the fact I didn't have shoes on my feet, despite the fact my mother gave me up, despite the fact I couldn't figure out where my father was, despite the fact I'm giving birth to a brown boy, despite the fact that nobody wanted to deal with me because of my attitude problem, despite all of that, they saw greatness. It has nothing to do with you, and it has nothing to do with money. It has everything to do with purpose and passion and living in your purpose. I don't care what you're dealing with. You push through that thing. You live out your imagination, and you make that thing happen, and you do not stop until it happens.
This Miss Millionaire Mindset was absolutely amazing.
My second mastermind event with Roberta, and this is by far the best one I've attended.
I'm so appreciative that you were so transparent and told your story. I mean, I've always admired you from afar. I never really got to know you personally, but today we were upfront and personal with you.
She continues to inspire me with all the thoughts and things that she does. It was inspiring. It was motivational. I love the whole the part about the sisterhood and how the women in the room are all working together as one. I just recommend that if you get a chance to come and it comes back around again in 2017, take the class.
What Roberta is bringing together is something that's much needed. We have sisters who are coming together who will be united, who will support each other, who will be a springboard for each other. The Miss Millionaire Mindset is about changing the mindset of sisters so that we know that at the end of the day, we have somebody who we can lean on and rely on. This was phenomenal. If you have never been to a Miss Millionaire Mindset, definitely log on to robertahoskie.com and find out when the next one's coming, whether it's here in Connecticut or in your area, but it's definitely worth joining and being a part of.
I want to say thank you to Miss Roberta Hoskie. Coach Watts, her husband, is the one who introduced me to her, and that was not by mistake. I know that was in God's plan for me to be here.
So blessed by this experience. I met so many phenomenal women. Roberta is amazing. She shared her testimony. She shared just so much wisdom and knowledge that so many of us women needed to hear. And I'm so happy and just feel so blessed to be a part of this sisterhood. If you missed it, you have to sign up for her next event. I can't tell you how life-changing it is. So if you missed this one, make sure that you sign up and come out to the next one. Get a ticket and come out to the next one. Thank you, Roberta. You're amazing. This was such an awesome experience.